Dow, and it is time for some day baseball as we finish up the final weekend. Jerkson Profar back in the starting lineup for the Colorado last 18 games for the young rookie. Ryan McMahon will follow it around, so we expect to see him for about an inning, maybe two, out of the gate for the first pitch of the game, and that's high and away to Jerkson Profar. And that's in there, caught the top of the zone, but there's the 1-1, and a swing and a miss from Profar.
That's that slider.
To get him with the strikeout, the tag coming from the and behind the dish, Yastrzemski in center and Conforto back and right where he was yesterday. And he's finding a way to get him going. You want him towards the top of the order. You want to get him another at bat, and you want to get him. There's the 0-2, and that's away. And back-to-back strikeouts now for the opener, and Ryan Walsh unfortunately don't own a great record when the starter goes three innings a week.
Well, I will tell you this, you know, from a player standpoint, you have to have that community. What's my role going to be?
2-1 to McMahon with one too many injuries, and they've Mac is going to find a way to get on base. So the jersey billowing on Ryan McMahon there as Chris Bryant steps to the throwback day for sure. McMahon taking off. Patrick Bailey almost took the head off. Here's the 2-0. That's high and inside, so a 3-0 count, two. Makes a huge difference inside that dugout, and there's a walk to Chris Bryanoff, four pitched in over that two-game set, including a home run of his own. So we talked a lot about the Rockies. And
2-2 at Coors Field. So that's, you know, something that.
There's the 1-1.
That's each league. Talking about the home run.
And fouls off the 1-2.
Good attempt trying to take that ball.
And staying alive, so CJ doing a good job of protecting here. Grichuk's going to have to watch out. So CJ Krohn's going to drive home the man coming in, and it is one. Down 2-0 for Walker.
17 pitches. This is kind of right up.
3-1. Two of them, he ended up as the mound to Crawford, and he'll go the short way to get to do, and that's get wins. As a starter, they have been few and far between, and in fact, last night.
His only win this year.
It is Profar, so one gone.
What I think for Connor, too, he's got to command the strike zone, meaning.
Head of Jock 0-2, and. That's outside of the zone, close to the.
Blur. That was a changeup.
Here's the 2-2 drop in. So Jock Peterson with a.
Plus games.
Singles. Not much offense for. The 1-1, and that's center field, and in fact, it will be the season.
Well, today you have the same amount of win. It might be
far at the warning track. First home run of the
ninth to a left-handed batter.
Just the second hit for Canfield in a pinch hit appearance yesterday. Two and two. 2-2, and that's inside for a full count. That ball's fouled.
Wait, just.
Just his 39th game, hitting 303. So Connor ahead, 0-2. And he got him on the 2-2, so goes down swinging first.
That one, Fun times, people. Fun times.
Oh, it hasn't worked many outings of high in the air, shallow right field, and at least as an open trio that ended up scoring off the Ezekiel Tovar home run in the seventh. And what a smooth at bat. His favors brother Tyler giving up the home run in the next pitch coming in.
And never thought it did.
Got him on the slider, and Austin wins. Hasn't had as much playing time with the Rockies. They were carrying three lone Rockies All-Star, and today, day game after night game with the All-Star
game. The total for the Rockies.
And it has chance. It's the team that he used to play for.
Pitch, no less.
Who? Here in the second, back to the top of the order with two outs and an 0-2. That's inside.
When I think Tristan Beck, the right hand.
1-2-3.
Yeah, and have a quick inning. I think that would be the other one. It's okay.
Foul. Clock winding down. It got almost to one. At 30 now. 31 makes it a full count.
And that's where.
And the batting average towards left field, and so far counts, and they'll keep it to a Crawford. One and one now to Brandon.
The 1958. But that's remarkable. Yes.
That's right. Siebel, he's going to flip it over to second. Tovar to first. Swing and miss from Brett Wisely with two gone now. Speed, it came off the bat. Huge for two outs. There's the 0-2 to Wisely. It's outside. And he got him swinging. Now off to the starter. Not going to call him former starter yet.
No.
I think he's still a starter. He's going to get good.
Yeah, the 32-year-old former second round pick out of.
And he got Tovar going down. So three probably ends up being the most important stat for a guy like Ryan McMahon.
Well, he's a middle of the order.
Yeah, McMahon got turned around and then found a way to get under the ball. That'll bring up the former teammate of Alex Wood and Chris Bryant. High pitch called for a strike.
A lot of the Subaru strike zone. Tried to quick pitch him there. Sped up his delivery.
The 3-2, and he walks him. So two walks on the day, four outs here and one on. Here's the 2-1. And back at the warning track, up again.